Welcome back to Adventure Groves. We're starting some wars by playing some Star Wars. Shadows of the Empire. For N64, we just finished killing Boba Fett in the last video, and now we're trying to save Luke from some swoop bike guys. So this is a unique level. Similar like every other level seems to be some unique type of thing going on with mechanics. Here you're driving a swoop bike. It's kind of like a motorcycle, space motorcycle in a way. It's kind of a hover motorcycle thing. And you have to stop these other swoop bike guys from reaching Luke. Or you can just, I think, get to the end yourself. So there'll be somewhere. I don't think you can fire. You might be able to shoot. I'm not sure if you can. I guess we'll find out. But if you notice at the top, you can't probably see it at the top. Right over here, you're the green dots, and the red dots are the bad guys. It's a swoop bike gang going to kill Luke. I have 6 lives left. So hopefully I can make it through this level with the 6 lives. I think this continues, but I'm not sure how that works for this game. But we'll figure it out. All right, then let's try it. Controls are very difficult. Let's push this to stop them or just get to the finish. Alright, there's one down. You can zoom ahead by pushing the zoom ahead button. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm supposed to beat the swoop bike guys or knock them off the road itself. Never good at this level. But the point is to prevent them from getting to Luke, so I think you just beat them all there. Some neat graphics going on in the background. Oh. Swoop bike guys are attacking me. Did I just go to a dead end? Yes, I did. This is going to be a rough level. Like they're all massing right up here. Ooh. Get over the pit. Very difficult to control, bouncing off the walls everywhere. Trying to bounce off the walls. Keep pace, these guys. Trying to keep pace. Okay, killed Swoop Gang. Alright, got them all. I just gotta get to the end. There, I missed, I got like one challenge point the entire way. Well, as tag team from the late 90s, early 90s, I think early 90s, once said, Swoop, there it is. I think it's Swoop, Swoop, there it is, maybe? It was neat. There we go. Swoop, there it is. One challenge point. Oh well. Princess Leia asked me to watch your back, Luke. Good thing she did, because it looks like everyone wants your head, even Jabba. Yes, but who pulled Jabba's strings? Leia's trying to find answers, Luke. She thinks Black Sun Spy Network may provide them. Black Sun? The agents just gave us the time and route of the freighter carrying secret Imperial construction plans. I wouldn't trust those gangsters if I were you. I don't trust them, but you can't afford not to check it out. It may be vital to the Alliance. Want to come along, Dash? Why not? Gotta earn my pay. Kind of reminds me of Warrior of the Lost World. Dash and Dash, this is Luke. You board the Imperial freighter and find the supercomputer. I'll cover you out here. Alright, so we just did a fun, weird driving level. Now we're next, we're going to do first-person shooter level again. Near the cargo hangar. And we'll do that in the next video. Hopefully you're enjoying so far. Watch the other videos, hopefully. And send me Star Wars paraphernalia.